Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar, and you're watching Mind Your Decisions. Consider a number line that goes from 0 to 10. A ball is on the line and starts at position x is equal to 1 meter. The velocity of the ball is the same as its x position. So at x is equal to 5.234 meters, its velocity would be 5.234 meters per second. How long would it take for the ball to reach x is equal to 10 meters? I thank Kaan and Fatih Ulupinar for suggesting this problem. Can you figure it out? Give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video for a solution. So how can we solve this problem? Well, it's an example of a separable differential equation. The ball's velocity at time t equals its position at t. Translated into the language of differential equations, we have the ball's velocity, which is dx dt, is equal to its position, x. Now this is called separable because we can separate the x terms on one side and the t terms on the other. So we have dx over x is equal to dt. We can now integrate both sides of this equation, and we get that the natural log of the absolute value of x is equal to t plus an arbitrary constant. We group all the constants on the right-hand side. Now we'll solve for the constant. We have the initial condition that when the ball starts out at t is equal to 0, its position x is equal to 1. So we substitute in those values, and we can solve that c is equal to 0. So we have the natural log of the absolute value of x is equal to t. And that'll be the equation that we'll use to solve this problem. What is the time when x is equal to 10? Well, we substitute in x is equal to 10, and its time will be the natural log of 10, which is approximately 2.3 seconds. And that's our answer. Did you figure it out? Thanks for watching this video. These math videos, which can be watched for free on YouTube, inspire and build confidence for people around the world, and they already have over 100 million views. Please subscribe for free to get the newest videos, and email me a puzzle or math topic, presh@mindyourdecisions.com. If you so choose, you can check out my merchandise, like mugs and t-shirts, at Teespring. You can check out my books, which are listed in the video description, and you can support me on Patreon for exclusive rewards. Thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.